Well, today the state reports one more death out of Rosebud County tied to COVID-19, plus 190 new active cases across the state, 82 of those cases in Yellowstone County. Their confirmed active cases in the state's largest county so far is now at 752 and 54 related deaths. The statewide death toll is now at 141 with more than 290,000 tests done so far.